All right. It's time for silence because up next, it's
Mr. Lover Lover.
Oh, yeah. Mr. Lover Lover himself, Mr. Louis Walsh. And the first of his boys from the clan of MacDonald, it's Nicholas MacDonald.
Because it's love and heartache this week, I thought I would make just a wee bit of an effort with my new tie.
This week, you're singing a big Robbie Williams song, She's the One. You need to draw from the experience of being in love with a girl and stuff, you know? Have you ever been in love?
It's hard to sing a song about being in love because I've never actually been in love.
The lyrics in this song are very, very important, so you need to connect with the lyrics.
I'll just sing it to, like, my family.
No. Nicholas, this is about this girl and she's the one for you. It's not about your mommy.
A little birdie told me Nicholas had a crush on Nicole, so I arranged a surprise.
So I was just practicing my song. A second later, the door opened.
Hi, Nicholas. Louis told me that you were struggling a little and I wanted to help you out. So have you ever been in love?
Never.
Oh, get over here, you little girl.
My friends at school are going to be so jealous with that. I may have never been in love, but I know the way to connect with this song is think about Nicole. I'm so excited about tonight, I just can't wait to go on and do it.
Nicholas MacDonald!
I was her. She was me, we were one, we were free, and if there's somebody calling me on, she's the one. We were young, we were
where you wanna go, and know the things you wanna know, yeah. Smiling when you say what you wanna say, and know the things you wanna play.
Beautiful voice, you really do, and a great song choice for you. But I've got to agree with Mrs. O. All of a sudden, the Walking Dead started walking amongst you. You don't need any of that stuff. You really don't. You need to just stand there with one light on you and sing, because your voice is excellent. Well done.
Nicholas, you've got me all the way. Whenever you sing, honestly, it just melts my heart. It does. And you're just such a natural when you sing. It was just so understated and beautiful. And not only is your voice easy on the ears, but you're also easy on the eyes, my
love. Yeah.
Nicholas, you've got what so many people don't have. You've got likability. And you're a natural performer. And you're my baby Buble for the show. That's it. And Nicholas, you're what the show is all about. Absolutely. Fantastic.
Hey, Nicholas, great feedback from you. Well, let's just... I mean, there's only one thing I can ask. Was it nice to get the blonde girl coming out and Chersey kind of crack it onto you?
I think I felt like the blonde girl came up and I just felt like I just done... I basically should have just done that to her because it was from Nicole. I felt rude, but...
I don't think that would have gone down very well at all. I'm glad you didn't do that. All right, let's give it up for Nicholas McDonald's.